Here's how you do the palm tree cut. Step one, touch the face. Step two, bore through the face. Step three, insert wedge. Step four, cut half the back. Step five, tighten up the wedge. Step six, cut the other side. Step seven, pound it over. Step eight, run away.